attraction to him that I had never felt to anybody else ever. Like, I don't know, there was just something about him that was different.
I, Joshua, pledge to you, Laura.
I, Joshua, pledge to you, Laura.
A life of giving and of hoping.
A life of giving and of hoping.
A life of growing and of loving.
A life of growing and of loving.
I shall dedicate to you.
I shall dedicate to you.
Both my work and my play.
Both my work and my play.
I shall be with you in your tears.
I shall be with you in your tears.
And in your laughter.
And in your laughter.
Just as I shall bring to you.
Just as I shall bring to you.
My joys and my sorrows.
My joys and my sorrows.
I take you to be my wife.
I take you to be my wife.
And I pledge to you.
And I pledge to you.
Honor.
Honor.
Faith.
Faith.
And love.
And love.
Joshua, I take you to be my best friend.
Joshua, I take you to be my best friend.
My faithful partner.
My faithful partner.
And my one true love.
And my one true love.
I promise to encourage you.
I promise to encourage you.
And inspire you.
And inspire you.
And to love you truly.
And to love you truly.
Through good times and bad.
Through good times and bad.
I will forever be there.
I will forever be there.
To laugh with you.
To laugh with you.
To lift you up when you are down.
To lift you up when you are down.
And to love you unconditionally.
And to love you unconditionally.
Through all of our adventures.
Through all of our adventures.
In our life together.
In our life together.
Bow break, let it come down, crash. Let the sun fade out to a dark sky.
I can't say I even noticed it was absent.
Choose
Joshua. Today is our wedding day. A day that we make promises to love each other for the rest of our lives, in good and bad times. Hopefully more good times. I can't believe how far we have come as a couple. I can still remember so clearly that drive to Atlantic City, New Jersey. I honestly can't imagine how you think that's what started our story. I can't even express in words how much it means to me that you moved to Scranton. You've always showed me that you're committed 100% and that means the world to me. I remember every detail of our first date together and it was honestly the best date ever. I felt so comfortable with you that day, I even fell asleep on your arm in the car. I knew the first day that I was going to marry you. Luckily, you felt the same way. The day that you proposed to me was honestly one of the best days of my life. That day showed me that you really do listen to what I say and you want to make me happy. It was such a wonderful proposal. It was made complete by celebrating with our wonderful families, and the ring was perfect.
I feel like the first date, I knew that I was going to marry him, which seems so weird. Yeah, I don't know what it was. We went to Ricketts Glen and he had this backpack in the car and I'm like, oh, what does he have? So we did like the whole trail and then we got to this rock and it was like overlooking, you know, this like really nice landscaping, and he pulled out hoagies, which he knew were my favorite from Wegmans, cheesecake, which is my favorite dessert, and wine. Josh knew absolutely nothing about wine, and I remember he would talk to me on the phone because he knows I love it, and he'd be like, well, what kind of wine do you like? And then he'd be like, well, what's it called? And I knew he was writing it down, but it was like he actually listened to what I said, which is like it doesn't happen a lot. So I don't know. And then we went to see Footloose that night, the remake of it, and we went to Cafe Toscano, and it was just perfect. Like, everything about our first date was perfect, and I knew that was it for me.
I don't know, when I first wrote those letters, there was such a, you know, longing in my heart, and to this day I still have that longing. I tell her there's not a minute where I don't think about her, a day that I don't wish I was with her wherever she is. That it's 10 times now what it was, and you know, just realization, you know, even when you just ask that question, it still hasn't truly set in that I get to have her, you know, as my own for the rest of my life and share our lives together. And it's an amazing, amazing, unbelievable feeling. You know, it's just a love that I never experienced, something that you wait your whole life for. I don't know how I got so lucky to be able to experience this with such a wonderful person. And, you know, I feel really blessed.
This is my love song to you. Let every woman know I'm yours. Can fall asleep each night, babe, and know I'm dreaming of you more. You're always hoping that we make it. You always want to keep my gaze, but you're the only one I see, love, and that's the one thing that won't change. I will never stop trying. I will never stop watching as you leave. I will never stop losing my breath every time I see you looking back at me.
Just makes any bad day good, you know. It's a, you know, I got her smile includes her laughter too, because I can't have one without the other. So I'm gonna be a little selfish here, but it's just, I derive joy from making her happy, you know what I mean? Like, my whole day could be going to crap, and if I did something to make her happy, it doesn't matter, you know? It makes every bad problem go away. It makes anything, you know, it could have been a terrible week, and, you know, one smile from her, and I forget everything.
I promise to try to be a better person just like you, and just compromise as much as I can, make sure that my patience gets a little bit better. And I promise to love you for the rest of my life.
Mr. and Mrs. Joshua and Laura Shallenberger. Joshua, you may now kiss your bride.
Trying.
never stop watching as you leave. I will never stop losing my breath every time I see you looking back at me. And I will never stop holding your hand. I will never stop opening your door. I will never stop choosing you, babe. I will never get used to you.
I love you with all my heart. And I'm gonna love you for the rest of your, you know, our lives. You know, I loved you then. I loved you, you know, that first time I sat down and gave you that list. I love you even more today, and I'm gonna love you even more in the future. And you know, that's my promise to you, that I'll always love you and I'll always do what's best for you.
And you live happily ever after. Congratulations, Lauren and Josh.